What happens to old police guns? This mayor thought he had a foolproof plan to keep the used weapons off the streets. He thought wrong.
It's not what you intended. Absolutely not. Of course not.
Go undercover with us to see who's selling the guns and how easy it is to buy them. An Eye on America investigation begins tonight on the CBS Evening News with Dan Rath.